propagate this by cutting one end where it has roots like this. You cut it here. This is a separate plant. I cut another one, so I have two plants. The soil is loose enough. Just make a hole, tuck it in, and press the soil around it so that it stands beautifully like this.